I'm the type to act like I don't want no problems and I'll sucker punch them. If you talking shit, then I won't let them finish the sentence. That's why I sound so good when I get on waxes and traxes. They try to live rent free in my head, but I don't give them any access. Access has been denied, and they get an error message. They find out real quick it was a mistake to come at me, and then they get the message. Message delivered and received. Then they change their whole demeanor. They settle for some lovey dude, but I'm actually meaner. I don't fuck with ghostwriters. My writing turns them into a spirit. I'm not talking about spirits, you dick. I don't eat the meat either, even though I eat up the beef that I accumulate from all this fucking winning. I can't stand these fucking trolls. I eat them up like casserole. This winning streak is taking a toll. I'm quite on a roll. My Patreon are on patrol. My only fans is grabbers. To me, yo. Only my fans show up to all my shows. They all got good taste and it shows. Yo, there's more land beyond the pole. New German Shepherd merch will be sold. They're trying to buy back their souls. I'm the sole survivor with championship gold. Make sure that you don't get left in the cold. My net worth is on an overload.